afternoon. So here I am back today again, and I want to address some very, very important points regarding weight loss. And for today's video, I want to make it in English. So if there is anyone who doesn't understand or there is any confusion, you want me to do in any regional language that I know, of course, Hindi and Marathi, then that can be done at the later part. So, you know, how do you begin your weight loss journey? Firstly, it's very, very important to know that what type of a person you are. For example, being a typical Indian, and if you are a rice or roti lover, you should never ever go for a keto. जिसको करना है कीटो उसको पकड़ के पीटो. सो सेकेंड थिंग इज यू शुड सेट अ वेरी वेरी रियलिस्टिक एंड लॉजिकल एक्सपेक्टेशन व्हेन इट कम्स टू फिगर्स. फिगर्स एज इन इफ यू डोंट हैव एनी मेटाबॉलिक डिसऑर्डर, एनी इश्यूज, यू आर नॉट अ डायबिटिक, थायराइड, पीसीओडी, पीसीओएस पेशेंट, देन 0.3 टू 0.5 केजीज ऑफ वेट लॉस पर वीक is a positive weight loss. Then I will say, once you have decided to walk this path, you need to set up the environment at your home. Means what you need to do. Very importantly, you should completely avoid buying those things where you have to exercise your willpower to keep those things away from you. Just don't buy those packaged things or high calorie foods wherein there will be no nutrition and just loads and loads of calories. Okay, so after you have set up the environment at your home, the next crucial step would be to identify the timings where you get those hunger pangs, or you know, where you get the cravings. Yeah, some people call it, I just eat very little, chitter putter. So you need to know those timings. For me, it has always been and it still is the 4 to 6 ka timing, wherein I just hop and munch on anything. Used to, not now. So for some people it's the breakfast, for some people it's dinner. They want a very, very heavy dinner. So then you know that which meal is going to be a heavier, then you need to compensate on the other two meals or three meals of the day accordingly. So after you have done with identifying your hunger pangs, you should track your progress weekly and not daily. Don't just wake up and jump on your weighing scale every day. Okay, what you should be doing is keep your journal, your weight loss, fat loss journal, wherein you will record your food log, your workout log, which will help you to understand what you have been doing, how has been your adherence with your newly found workout routines and weight loss schedule. Then you should also very, very importantly quantify your food to your basal metabolic needs and to your total daily energy expenditure. So once you have done with that, then comes the sleep. Very, 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 very important. Why? See, when you sleep for a good 8 hours of quality sleep, that sleep helps you to put down your good sleep will ensure that your hunger hormone, ghrelin, goes down and your satiety hormone, leptin, it goes up. So when the hormones are in sync, you will experience a seamless journey. So in a way, we can say yes, a good sleep helps in weight loss or fat loss. Then I will say, what was the last thing that I wanted to speak about is, okay, there's one more point left, meal preparation. It's very, very important that you get your veggies, your groceries, your eggs, your chicken, or whatever you are, vegetarian, vegan, paleo, whatsoever you are, whatever. So keep your stock sorted for the week, and you know what you're making today. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, ta-da-da-da-da, it's all sorted out. So once you are done with the meal preparations, you're all set for the week. You know what you're doing, you know which direction you have to go. And lastly, I will say that you suddenly don't have to go in a jungle or be in a stone age once you start a diet. Yaar, main diet pe hu na, main nahi aa sakta. Please don't worry about it. see you can very much attend social gatherings, parties, or whatever social callings are for you. But try to see if you're going by like some 500 to 1000 calories of excess for that day, then you just balance out those in your week, or you start that excess well in advance. So that's all for the day. I know it was a long video, but it was very much required. Thanks. Ta-da!